Mr. Robot, this is a fantastic show. This is a very exciting show.
Thank you.
And I've heard that your part, you shot your part and it took a toll on you.
It did. I felt like the bulk of my stuff was shot over, like, what felt like 5 days.
Which is intense to do all your work like
that.
Yeah,
yeah. So by the end, I ended up in the hospital with a concussion at 7 in the morning.
How did you concuss yourself? Were you doing a stunt?
Well, I can't tell you. That's a spoiler.
Oh, it's a spoiler.
Yeah, it was a stunt, though.
So, wow. But it obviously did not go great.
I mean,
you often done your own stunts, or was this a new thing?
Yeah, I do all my own.
Yeah, okay. By the way, they might not let you again if you ended up in the hospital.
No, I don't think so.
I do all my one stunt. No, I can't do it anyway.
My one concussion stunt.
But you mentioned, spoiler, you can't tell me. In general, this is a show, because we had Rami on, there's so many twists and turns.
Yeah.
Do people try to get out of you what happened on the show?
Yeah, it's weird. They're like scared of being surprised. So
yeah.
They want to know, but they really don't want to know.
Yeah.
And even when I watch it with people in the room, they're asking me all these questions, and I obviously can't tell them.
Yeah.
So I'm like, do you want to know or not?
And that's like watching anything with my mother. She just asked me a ton of questions.
Yeah.
Sometimes about the show, sometimes about different stuff.
And but you have no idea.
It's just incessant questions.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
you play an FBI agent. You had not seen season one, so when you got this role,
yeah.
How did you prepare? You did not watch the show to prepare.
I did not watch the show. I had heard about it. I thought it was a sci-fi show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mr. Robot.
It makes sense.
I get it. Yeah.
I watched a show called Real Housewives of New Jersey.
Interesting. Now, is that sci-fi?
I don't know if you guys are fans.
That's almost sci-fi.
That's also sci-fi.
There's a different planet, much
right.
like Earth.
Right.
And did you, was that to inform the New Jersey-ness of your character?
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
So I got the jurors down.
And did you kind of bring the New Jersey to your audition? Was that?
I did, but I toned it down a little bit.
Okay, from Real Housewives?
Yeah,
Yeah. You could, from the clip, you could tell Real Housewives wouldn't quite fit in the tone of the show.
Yeah.
Also, FBI agent, you got to shoot some guns. You got to gun training?
I did gun training.
Okay.
Out here in Brooklyn.
How was gun training?
It was terrifying.
Yeah.
But what I really didn't like about it was that I enjoyed it.
Right. That shooting a gun is kick-ass and awesome.
Yeah, like, feels good in your hand,
yeah.
and you want to go back and do it more and be really good at it.
Uh-huh.
So I hated that part of it.
Yeah, because you were worried that you were going to become a gun owner and... And just, like,
Like, always carrying my gun.
Yeah, are you now? You have to tell us.
It's a spoiler!
You're so confident, I found it hard to believe you don't have a gun.
I went in there and I started talking a bunch of smack about the NRA.
Oh, that's probably not super smart.
That's not smart, no. And then I realized that the guy that was training me was like, well, you know, they were all...
Yeah.
I was like, no, I like you. It's not about you. I like you.
Right. You're like, hey, well, here at this gun range,
yeah,
you guys, have you heard about this crazy NRA?
Yeah.
They're like, yeah, we know.